I'll see you guys at chapter 3. I think I did that wrong, but okay. For watching, and I'll see you later. Hey guys.
We got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so ship's orbit.
Okay. So, like I was saying, guys, welcome to Double R Gamers, where I can continue with our Halloween, or Halloween's horror game. We're playing Dead Space, the original Dead Space, on Xbox 360, guys.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days pulled that planet open since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging and the primary is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
Oh, wow. I can't even imagine. The trauma. Yeah, I'm gonna flame tomorrow.
Thank you.
Oh god. I've not seen one. I have played video. First the captain dies, now we get Carmack said so much stuff, kill him. In the dance. Goddamn, he can't get through to the bridge. Can't get through to anyone. Everyone's running. Getting the hell out of here. Should probably join me.
Secret.
Okay, so you guys heard that just in time. The big one fell. You see the big house fell. Man, damn.
Shot at Danvers. Shot it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
They said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Oh, man. Looks like he was struggling to keep everything from collapse. A true leader indeed. You're joking. Ripper. You know what? I know what to do. I'm gonna stop bringing in multiple things.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to absorb it once you bring the engine down. False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Well, to be honest, it sounds like everyone seeing things. Part of the thing is seeing whatever alien thing it is. That's why I ran. Something was behind me. Hmm. seriously run upstairs. What? More space, well, 3 more spaces, not bad. Alright, let's go.
Thank you.
terrifying, dude. Terrifying. Why are they giving us air?
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Why do I need a line rack? So we definitely need air.
exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Oh my god. It's like flesh. When it's throbbing and pulsing. Disgusting.
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Thank you.
Exiting vacuum.
Oh. I must breathe, remember that this is a terrifying game, and that my suffering has only just begun. I think we should save here. Give me a second. Making the holes in the wall.
For it, and Hammond just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
It's nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Okay. Let's sell this. Let's sell the air. Yeah. I'm playing. I'm online.
I don't care what you're doing. I asked a question.
I answered the question. I'm recording.
Well, need you take a break? Can you come here, please?
What do you need?
Just come here. I said it. Echo. Echo.
This video is presented by the Let's Roll Podcast. Link in description below. Follow us on all of our social media. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below, and hit that notification button. See you in the next video.